Bye. If we could see through the walls that are holding us, slimy interiors from slipping open, pumping and pushing the muscular music all throughout the pipes and pink sticky linings. Under the surface of sensitive stomachs, a soldier in solitude, deep in a slumber somewhere. Spin like an umbrella, just rapidly acting as restless for vitamins, living and laughing and squeezing and grabbing my precious
we'll be right back.
but I think it's the same.
Arch my eyes, try to picture every other moment besides this one. I look and see the ants that eat all of the crumbs drop to our feet. I think I might be thinking too hard. I think I might be thinking too hard. Think I might be thinking too hard. I think I might be thinking too hard. I think I might be thinking too hard.
Looking at the time, I can't believe how I spent the entire last hour trying to figure out what to do. Thinking too hard makes my brain go goo. I just need to
hypnotize myself into a deep, deep trance. I feel every little feeling that I feel with my hands, and every noise coming from my chest beats my ears. When I'm completely by myself, I have no fears.
In my room there's a poster from a foreign film that's just in my view. My grandma bought it for me thinking that it was something that I knew. My mom told me to hang it up to make my grandma happy. The image was of four tall men. I was the first one because it looked like me. Looks at me while I'm asleep watching my dream. Probably in the struggles that I see, this experience must melt mine in some way or another. This is what I'm sure he treated me as though I
think
was
I might be thinking too hard. I think 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 I might be thinking too hard.
Stir. stereo. I played spirit, they vanished as a joke. I saw them laugh through my rear view window. I don't want to be looking back my whole life. Turn a car around and run them through my windshield.
I can't. grass for